order Coleoptera. The name Coleoptera, or the sheet wing, refers to the modified front wings which serve as protective covers for the membranous hind wings. An order Coleoptera is typically characterized by a pair of elytra, which is the hardened front wings, and a pair of membranous hind wings. The front of pair wings, or called elytra, hide the rear pier and most of the abdomen, and usually meet down the back in a straight line, and it is homeolitabulous, complete metamorphosis, and 4 stages in life cycle, which is egg, larva, pupa, and adult stage. Order Coleoptera. Coleoptera is divided into 4 subordinates, but only 2 of these is Adiphaga and Polyphaga, and include the common families. Diversity of Coleoptera, over 350,000 described species. Entomologists estimated about 5 million or more undescribed species. Comprise 40% of all insect species and 25% of all species of organisms. Beetles occupy nearly every type of habitat, from the desert to aquatic system. And this is the example of the order Coleoptera species. Order Coleoptera has a families of Cantharidae, which is the soldier beetles, Carabidae, which is the ground beetles, Cerambycidae, which is the longhorn beetles, Crimelidae, which is the leaf beetles, Cuscinellidae, which is the leady beetles, Porcelinidae, which is the weevils, Delicidae, which is the predaceous diving beetles, Elatermidae, which is the click beetles, Granidae, which is the whirling beetles, Hydropilidae, which is the water scavenger beetles, and Melidae, which is the blister beetles, Passeridae, which is the bliss beetles, Scabacidae, which is the scara beetles, and Selpidae, which is the carrion beetles, and Stapimidae, which is the grove beetles, and Tinchiridae, which is the darkling beetles. And this is the families who made under the order of Coleoptera. As you can see in this video, this is the preserved insects of Coleoptera, and this is the beetle life cycle, which is the 4 stages: the egg, the larvae, this is the larvae, and the pupa. Then this is the pupa, and then the final stage is the adult stage. This is the great silver water beetle, the Hydropilus species, the seven spotty ladybug, the Cuscinellia septam punctata, the green beetle, which is the Cotinis mutabilis, and the orchid beetle, the Dacilius corninus, the longhorn beetle, Agapantia dali. Yellow beetle, brown longhorn beetle, mint-length beetle, iridescent beetle, fire beetle, speckled beetle, false potato beetle, dew beetle, patent leather beetle, bean-leaf beetle, Sawyer's beetle, tortoise beetle, elephant beetle, stag beetle, Galocanus elipavus, the brown garden beetle, Miladera formosae, and the click beetle, the Agiotis mancos. We have eastern eyed kick beetle, the Alaus ocollatus, and highly debugged Anatis oscillata. This is the eyed ladybug. And we have the grapevine beetle, the Pridnata punctata, This is one, the anemipod or the fireflies, known as Potinus spiralis. This is the light that produces the anemipod. And this is anemipod. Tortoise beetle, Paracruis charibabis. And this is a transverse lily bird, Tapocinilia ripanda. And this one is a longhorned beetle, Adopogora glabripennis. Bark scarab beetle, Osmoderma subplanata. And the green tiger beetle, the Cynodelia campestris. This is the carnivorous beetle. And this is the larvae, carrion larvae. Larva. Scarab beetle is the Geronotus pericinochoi. And we have also the American carrion beetle, the Necropilia americana. This beetle is endemic in America. Water beetles, as you can see. And this is the rogue beetle, Athena coriaria. Black carrion beetle, the Necroporus eumator. Ant-headed black beetle, the Pilum megacephala. And this is the soldier beetle, Cayunata peninsularis. And this is all